three of us. There's three of us.
I'm the one that's over here.
And I'm the one that's over here.
And I am over here.
I certainly wouldn't want to be late for my job, would I?
Probably not. I don't know.
A million things. Wow.
What, you want to sit around all day? A great big guy like you?
He's not that big.
Unemployed Brendan! Take it away, Brendan!
Oh, you don't want to end up like me. Oh, I'm very shameful and upset. My brother is quite successful and perfect, even though I'm older than him. Ow! My hand!
You're right.
What did you say to me?
Is your hand all right?
Are you going to publish my novel?
No.
Then leave me alone!
You can be the one who cuts people's hair for a party.
So it looks smart.
Looks dumb.
Attention, freaks. It's me. We're supposed to be starting our new job any moment. How do we get out of here and away from you immediately?
How strange. They're pretending they don't respect me. Don't get too close to them. They look feral. That's not a website.
Eh? No website's under construction.
A vending machine, it's a vending machine. We all eat lunch from a vending machine. He's a vending machine.
Hi there, how are you? How is your child?
Good, thanks. I like my child, but not as much as I like lasagna.
And don't forget your hot black water on the house. Mmm, it's good.
Lunch.
Hi. What can I get you?
Oh, I can't help you. I don't work here. Okay, fine.
Bye!
Look, it's salmon with diamonds.
Oh, I don't know if you can eat diamonds. Can you eat diamonds?
Oh, we'll just get something else.
Well, don't throw it away. Oh, that's wasteful.
We are well aware of our reputation, but health and safety is important to us in our own special way.
What? What does that even mean?
What that means is that at some point we will have an accident, and that's a promise, because we feel that only a freak accident helps us appreciate all the times we're not being burnt in a grease fire.
Wait!
That's it. Here, take your things.
What? These aren't my things.
I'm afraid I'm letting you go.
Letting me go? From what?
If you're having trouble coping at work, please ring the below number. Or the above number. Or the diagonal number.
Try to imagine all your thoughts are squeezed inside a cube. And the cube is in a garden. But the garden isn't real. And the cube is made of nothing. Now let's imagine we're in a library. And there's loads and loads of books. And they represent the cube. And the cube is actually you.
What? And I'll stop it. I'm not a cube.
Of course, he's joined by his beautiful wife, Claire. And his lovely daughter, Janet.
Hey!
Eh?
I'd better be off. Come on, Brendan. Time for your bath. You've earned this. And I'm a yellow pig.
Well, I'm dead. Says here, I'm definitely dead.
What does it say about me? Am I dead?
Nope. Just me.
Why do you get to... That's a mistake,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah, somebody's jealous.
Jealous
of me being dead. As far back as I can remember. I always knew I deserved to be dead. Hi.
Hello, I can.
Ow.
Hey, it's you!
Yeah, listen, I just want to check something.
I get it. You want to learn all about your identity. Who you are.
No, I was more hoping that I was dead.
What? Don't be silly. You don't die for ages.
Aww.
You die in the lake.
What?
I think you drown. It's definitely water.
Yeah, whatever.
We gotta get things ready for the big day.
Huh? What are we doing?
Oh, no, it's the funeral. It's the funeral. Sorry.
Now, it's time for some lovely remarks by the best friend.
What? I'm not the best friend.
Yes, you are.
I'm your best friend. I didn't
Yeah. Well, We're close.
I mean, I know you. I know which one you are.
Look, I'm leaving you all my stuff.
Yeah, but I don't want it. I mean, that's just our stuff anyway. That's our plates.
And my diary.
There's nothing in it.
It's new. I just got it.
He's a nice guy. He's the smallest one.
Tell them about the tournament.
I don't know about the tournament.
I won a tournament, didn't I?
Did you?
Really nice. Some people think we go to a new place, like a paradise. And some people think we even come back as our favorite animal or object. Wow.
Object.
Fudge.
That can't be right.
I like fudge.
Oh, he's too opinionated. Claymation.
The other guy went into a hole.
Oh, I am whole. Something.
Something.
Something. What's it doing?
Something. Just mucking around.
We've angered a demon. Wait.
Look closely, you will see. There's three of us.
That's not here.
There's three of us.
Hold on, stop it. No, that's not here.
Basically the same. Three of us.
Just a blob!
Three of us.
Now, let's listen to some music.
Where did you get that? What is this?
I made it myself.
Okay.
On the computer.
Look, guys, I'm getting my core values. Honesty. The spirit of adventure.
Finance.
Stop it!
Memories of his favourite food. This homemade curry that he left in the fridge.
Oh, that's gone off. Sorry.
Memory. There's four of us. There's four of us. Look closely, you will see. There's four of us. Just four of us. There's him and you and me.
And me.
And every day we all hang out to find out what we talk about.
Why not try a healthy option? Did you know that preservatives...
Huh? Is he talking to us?
Yes, he is. And now I am too.
Wow, I've never spoken to two people before.
What about us?
Oh, yeah.
I'm the dad, he's the pet, and you're
the dad? No, come on, if anyone's the father figure, it's me.
No, I even keep little pictures of us in the house wallet, see?
That's not you.
Why are you two so obsessed with family anyway? It's just a word.
Just a word? I love my family and they like me. Calm yourself, brother. Sorry about that, friends.
F is for friendship, because a family is friends. Me and my sister, that's what family means to me. And my family.
Foul bitch dick. That's not a word.
That's right, isn't it, Lily?
Fine, look, pass me... I was wondering if, you guys think of yourselves as a family and, if you needed any more family members. Maybe a dad?
I'm not really sure what it is that you're asking. We're just bred. No, please, no!
You know what? I'm actually glad I don't have a family. Except for that one time. That was just a bad hatch.
Todney has a beautiful singing voice.
La 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 la. No thank you to the song, Todney.
1, 2, 3.
You
Die on the same day in the same style of accident, but in different location.
I guess we could share.
And every day's a new surprise
when you're learning with us guys.
And we live in an actual nightmare. You got the mouse?
Yep. Both hands for complete control.
Maybe it's my name. Try my name.
Yeah, okay, that makes sense.
Remember the hyphen.
Yeah, yeah, the hyphen. There.
Oh, good try, but sorry.
Oh.
I know. Try my name.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Congratulations!
Yay!
Your account is now blocked.
Aww.
The market man.
Thanks to you, I am a figure of ridicule within the market community.
What?
I will burn down my ort.
Hey, come on. It's not your fault. You're just a.
Yeah. You can't help it. You're just a.
Who is that?
I think it's an insane person.
Freelancers deserve to die.
But how could a confident, handsome worm ego have trouble keeping friends? Good question.
Is it because of the way you look?
The way I...
Yeah, all sort of lumpy and red raw.
I don't think
is
that's...
Is it because you look like a bit of a bigger animal that fell off or was removed and then came to life?
That's actually a
it's more like an
choice.
Old person's finger.
Reminds me of an infection I had up my...
Or was it the voice?
Quite it looks like a tumour.
Any stinks?
I know. It's because you've got beady eyes like a rat.
Or you're just generally unlikable in a way that's hard to pin down. We're online.
Hold on a sec, fellas.
I think you could probably meet the royal family of another planet and get a photo with them.
Okay.
Oh, why did I say that?
What is going wrong with that one? Brackets. Face is longer than it should be. Wow. 2 million results.
Well, that's too many. Let's give up.
Shy brother's still here. We were just bonding over how much he likes my podcast. Isn't that right?
I have to go now.
Who's your friend of a worm in his brain?
A worm in his brain? How are we supposed to know that?
Yeah, a worm in his brain. How would that even work? That's... Oh, no, he does have that. Remember? From earlier. There's a worm in his brain. He does, yep.
Okay, great. I'm ready to diagnose. Just processing my diagnosis. My diagnosis is your friend has got a worm in his brain.
Oh, no! Pesky bee.
Hey, the worm in my brain tells me I don't have the body type to pull off wearing denim. But I just tell it to pipe down.
And the worm in my brain makes me think that the documents I've been forging have led to many deaths. But I know that's just silly. You idiot!
What? Don't say that to me.
Don't
I didn't
talk
mean to.
What?
You said you weren't going to talk to him
he
like that anymore.
He ruined it. I'm never going to see that skeleton.
Boo, boo.
Here
thank
we go. You.
Well, I'm dealing with you.
I don't want to do this anymore. You guys don't want to go on the computer.
Let's go.
Let's go. You didn't get any
your
advice
about it.
I'm
here.
The way I see it. You ever talk
you little pig.
You're
a
moron!
Yeah.
I'll kill you!
Oh, really?
I'm the one who had a dream where there was stuff like there was another me and everything was lots of fun and I went and saw the other ones and there was a little lumpy one and another whiny
one dead fly, one bowl, one tea towel, one fridge magnet, One tile?
Guys.
One tile?
Hold on, can you just...
One tile?
Look, the floor should just be one thing. Just put it down as one floor.
I have my own system. Don't get involved.
I put the clipboard in the bin, because I hate the clipboard. What?
Hello.
What? What is this, a toy person? Ow. Go around. Just rude.
Did somebody say...
Transport! You have to speak up a bit. Here. You have to speak into my good ear.
What? Which one's your good ear? I don't see any ears on you.
Huh?
Which one's your good ear?
I don't know about that. I'm a train! All aboard!
Look, Wicker.
Wow, Wicker.
So the ones that go on the sea and under that...
What's that one?
There's nothing. Just a rock. Not transport.
You don't want it? I can have it.
What are you going to do with a rock?
That's my business. Private business. Well, he's dead.
Hey, look, I can see our TV!
Drink this space alcohol and come with me to the sixth dimension.
They're not here.
Oh, what?
We're going fast. We're going forward in a car that's moving along. We're on our way to a brand new place and we like having fun.
We can play with the circle or play with the stick.
Play with the shapes in the cupboard that burnt me.
And I put up some posters to customize my area. It looks pretty good to me.
Yeah, it's a long drive, but we don't mind.
Cause we can get to know each other.
Such comfortable seats, I might have a sleep.
And I found this guy in the road.
What? No, get him out, get him out! Oh?
We're going fast, we're going forward with such good company. And we're on our way to a brand new place, just you and you and me.
Like my window, when I look out through it, it looks back in through me.
It hovers, but my goodness, it's so hot. It's making me too hot. It's lucky I packed some water. So, Hoveris, I think this is my water. You should have bought your own water.
Oh, it's a rat. Or some kind of worthless animal. Oh, careful.
Careful now!
Something, anything!
Guys, rat! There's something out there. It's when you can't remember that over the top of you there's bigger ones that are bigger and bigger, and then over the top of it there's a smaller one of all of it at the top of that.
What? What? You're just putting the plates in the bin?
No. Yeah. Huh?
Ow.
Oh, so I guess I'll be leaving then. I'll just go back in my box, shall I? But I'm going to take all the light bulbs and the CDs and electric whisk with me. Is that cool?
What the hell are you going to do with that?
Go on, try it!
No, why?
Try it!
Okay, fine.
Try it!
All right. No, yeah, it doesn't work.
Aww.
Oh, no, actually it does. What about this boring breadboard?
Let's turn it into an electric breadboard!
What about a boring chair?
That could be an electric chair!
What about my chair?
What about my
I am have batteries. See? Oh, it was up.
What? What are you talking about?
One across, it was up. See?
He finished it.
What? He...
Juflugutar-tariff. Damn it!
Well...
we can still see you.
No, you can't.
...26% of your tea.
It also checks your saliva for signs of diabetes.
You have diabetes.
Huh. Cool. Glad that the person who gave us this boring non-electric urn died. Because now we can get an electro...
So, would you be keen...
You're not to touch me.
Hi, pals. I knew you'd find me eventually. Now, we've got a lot of ground to cover, so which one of you needs it most?
You're not my real son!
Only joking.
And that's why we can't live without electricity. Whoop! Ow!
We're going fast. We're going forward in a car that's moving along. We're on our way to a brand new place and we like having fun.
We can play with the circle or play with the stick.
Play with the shapes in the cupboard that burnt me.
And I put up some posters to customise my area. It looks pretty good to me.